Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, all the sponsors were asked to say in three or four sentences why they were backing the Venus Awards, but I think I could do it in one. Nobody in Dorset says no to Tara Howard. But the Daily Echo is also supporting these awards because we like to tell stories that are personal, surprising, and inspiring. And there's a story like that behind each of tonight's finalists for Business Mother of the Year. Our four finalists, between them have, I think, 11 children to whom they have been role models, showing how you can build an amazing business and still be passionately committed to your family life. And I'm pleased to say that I did not have to make a judgment about who should win because that was put out to public vote.
Business Mother of the Year Award, sponsored by Bournemouth Echo. Lorraine Squires.
And the Venus goes to Julie Cook-Hughes.
Here this evening, saying these words very clearly to me. If you're going to say fail, you're wrong. Because actually, doing what you want to do is the most important thing and will be for the rest of your life. So there was SOS Recruitment, born within 6 months and we opened the doors. And since then, during the last 15 years, we have placed 25,000 people in Bournemouth into work on temporary contracts and permanent positions across 1,200 different companies. So I say, fantastic everybody, my friends, my family, my wonderful company, everybody, thank you so much. This means the absolute world to me. Recruitment page every single week, and that's how I started the business, and we got candidates every single week from that. So well done, LinkedIn. Thank you so much. Absolute inspiration to everybody. Thank you for being such a wonderful, wonderful evening on tonight. I certainly know it seems that everyone's enjoying themselves, but I certainly know my family here are very, very proud. They're really happy to be here, they've had a wonderful time. And I know SOS is just wonderful, and they're all brilliant, as always. And I think I just need to say thank you to everybody. It was a public vote, which means more to me than anything anyone can imagine. People actually took their time to vote for me and for my children, my family, and the business. So thank you all so much for that. I can honestly stay standing here, I'm 40 years old, and I've never been happier in my life.